Unpoppable Bubbles! So stay tuned for Unpoppable Fun with us!
For these amazing unpoppable bubbles, you will need 2 cups of water, a bowl, 1/4 of a bottle of washing up liquid, 2 tablespoons of glycerin and some more if needed, a pipette or a bubble wand, and some woolen gloves.
Let's get bubble making!
Step 1. Fill your bowl with water and washing up liquid. Stir very gently so that it doesn't make foam. A traditional soap mixture for a bubble is made up of 3 layers: soap, water, and then another layer of soap. This sandwich on the outside of the bubble is called a soap film. Step 2. Next, add the glycerin and stir it all together, slowly and gently. When you add the glycerin, it makes the soap layers thicker, as well as allowing for the water to evaporate much less quickly. This creates longer and stronger bubbles. Step 3. Put on your gloves. Now dip your pipette or bubble wand into the bubble solution and slowly blow out a bubble.
Wow! These bubbles are so amazing!
We hope you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel!